Hey guys, well, moving right along, here is my Phil Collin of Def Leppard custom artist patch. And again, this is going to be part of my custom artist patches volume 2 for the Line 6 Helix. And this is another one I've had a lot of requests for, and Phil has a great tone. This particular patch, again, you've got a clean setting, and then you've got a crunch one, crunch two, and then a lead channel. So those are all the snapshots that are set up in the bottom row. Then on the top row, you've got a few effects you can click on and off, like a mod delay, of course, and I even put a Timmy pedal up there, distortion pedal, overdrive pedal. But actually, I don't even use it in this demo. So, and again, on this one, there were no original guitar tracks in the music. I was able to find a bass, drum, and vocals only. So all of the guitars you're hearing in this recording coming up were all done with this one particular patch. Now, all of these patches will come with their own custom impulse response. When you download them, they will be included in the download. And when I'm all done, I'm going to do a little quick tutorial video to show you guys how to load them in there, because I get a lot of emails from people with questions about how those things work, and it's really easy. I'm going to show you that. So a couple weeks, guys, I should be finished. I've got 10 done. I'm going to do 6 more, and now I'm moving along at a pretty good clip, so I'm pretty sure a couple of weeks I'll be done. I'll notify everybody. So again, here we go, my Phil Collin of Def Leppard custom artist patch for the Line 6 Helix. Rock on.
You're too-